Nakararating lang to, guys. Regalo ito ng aking mga anak. Shout out kay Stephanie at saka kay Steven, yung dalawang anak ko.
Yeah. Ano kaya ang laman nito, guys?
Magnetic levitation display. All right. Thank you. Shout out to Leanna Christine. That's my number one fan in YouTube, Leanna Christine. And also, ano kasi pangalan nun? Si Donald Trump?
Jerry Worm.
Si Jerry Worm. Alright guys, yan o. Yan. Ganda niya guys. Ganda po siyang ano guys o.
Super. Superior Mini Digital Platform Scale. Wow, kaya medyo itong siyang ano, timbangan. Para saan to?
Ito yung pinakalaman niya guys. Yan, oh. Meron siyang I think magnetic to or I mean metal meta balls. And then this one, I think ito yung magnet. Yan. And I don't know what is this. Let's find out later. Ooh, look. This is a straw magnet. Look. Okay. So this is the main package. Hold it there, Steven. Okay, so timbangan muna natin itong ito yung step niya guys, yan o. So do we need to try? I think it doesn't matter, huh? Yeah, because the I think this one is just for the light. Right? So this is how it works. So we have to put these 5 metal balls right here and the magnet. All right? Okay, let's put this on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then this one will be like this, I think. Let's try it. There you go, guys. And then all you have to do is just spin it a little bit and then the unit will continue spinning it by itself because it has a like a fan inside of it. All right guys, masasabi nyo guys. So yan. Ayos. Okay, try natin dito guys. Try natin dito. So mangyayari pala guys pag hindi nakasaksak kung yan plug mo, tignan niyo yung mangyayari guys. Ito, unplug natin. See? Mahuhulog siya guys, kaya kailangan nakasaksak siya. Wala siyang effect pag ano guys, tignan niyo. Tignan niyo kung wala siyang ano, kung hindi siya naka-plug, wala. Mahirapan kang mag-balance yung ano niya, yung sapatos, hindi niya mababalance. Nakadikit lang siya ng ganyan. Tingnan niyo, walang... Did you see this side? Nakadikit siya, yan o. Oh. Pero kung naka-plug yan, guys, ayan, ipa-plug natin. Ito. Kailangan talaga naka-plug siya. So ngayon, yung pag naka-plug siya, makokontrol niya itong ano, yung distance dito. Yan, nakikita nyo, may distance. Yan. Kaya kailangan naka-plug siya talaga para umikot siya ng ganyan. So, i-try natin sa other shoes, guys. Okay, so, tanggalin natin yung mga bola sa loob, which is the 5 pieces. Then, let's try on this Jordan 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yan guys, oh, ang ganda ng distance niya dito, oh. Kita nyo? Oh. So, all you have to do is spin nyo lang ng konti, guys. Ayan.
Oh my God!
So, automatic na siyang mag, ano, mag-spin mag-isa. Ayan. So, yan yung pinaka-display natin. So, ito yung levitating shoe display, guys. Ayan. Maganda siya, guys. So ito yung kinuha natin, ito yung ano, original. Hindi katulad ng iba, ano lang 'yon, mga peke lang 'yon, guys. Pero ito, ayan ha. Meron siyang ano, scale. Optional lang 'to, guys. Titimbangan mo yung sapatos kung gaano siya kabigat. Ayan. Kung ilang bola yung lalagay mo sa loob, nandito yung ano, yung timbang niya. Nasa ano 'yon, guys? Nasa manual niya para makita nyo. Pero pag na-master niya, katulad niyan, hindi ko na kailangan ito. So, optional na lang to. And then, pwede mo rin palitan itong kulay ng ano, guys. Itong ilaw niya. Kasi sa manual, ayan, meron kang optional na remote control. Ayan, yung X1. Remote control. So, siguro maghanap muna ako ng ganito para makita natin yung different color ng ano. Natin. I think those different color will be give more what you call it, like a effect or the something like that, you know, like this one. See, it's just white accent, maybe like blue, red, green. It's more nicer, right guys. Thank you nga pala sa mga subscriber and shout out sa mga anak ko guys, to. Itong binigay nila kay Stephanie tsaka kay Steven. At yung number one fan ko si Liana Christine. See you guys. Thank you for watching.